bigger hands. Is that what happened?
On the shot?
No. I think it rolled back near half forward.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It rolled back. Rodriguez hit it. He actually hit it and kind of plucked me a little bit, and I got it back and just came back into him full speed.
Was a triangle with two defenses that helped them score that long stretch? Did you guys practice that lock in the game?
Not too much, but we had practiced it before. You know, it used to work with us a lot when they had Clemente and pulling together. It used to work for us a lot when we played them, so we figured that we'd throw it out there with when they had Spradlin and Rudy in the game, and it ended up working for us. Definitely. Thomas is probably going to be the main focus for everybody on that scouting report when we play against them. You know, so they sent a lot of guys at him. They were rough with him down there, banging him a little bit. But I think Thomas played good. You know, he passed it out of traffic. He played hard on the boards and rebounding. You know, and I think when Thomas is getting played like that, it just opens so much up to Jeff. You know, so those last three games, he's been playing just like that, and Jeff's been playing really well.
Jeff, what were they doing to grab so many offensive rebounds?
They hit all four guards. They're just a physical team. We let a lot of balls just slip away.
Jeff, that's a nice scratch
back
there.
Oh yeah, I didn't notice that. Yeah, it's definitely a physical game. I got hit in the face a couple of times. We got a lot of scratches. It's just one of those games. Whenever we play KC, we know it's gonna be a battle.
Tyler,
with
the score,
and
tied
it crossed my mind a few times, and I was trying not to think about it, but it was like 2 minutes left, and we were up by six, and then they hit a shot, and I was like, here we go. But I told my team in the locker room, you know, it's a way to stick together and battle through. You know, every game's not going to be pretty, but every game's not going to be a team's about 20 or 30 points, you know, so we got to be able to fight these battles, and I think we did a good job today.
Was there a little fatigue at the end, just the two front ends, and I was wondering if that's fatigue then?
I just suck at free throws right now. I have no idea what it is. I mean, I shoot free throws tired all the time, and I'll make a bunch of them at practice at the end of the game and just miss them. So I just got to get back in the lab and, you know, fix my shot a little bit on my free throws. But it's definitely not fatigue, you know. I'm fine.
How's your fingers? Did you hurt when you ran into?
Yeah, I kind of hit somebody in the chest or elbow or something and popped out, but it just dislocated. Pulled it right back, and I'm
Tyshawn, being
Thomas, you said they shut him down offensively, but right there at the end, they missed a shot. He got a man through that up there, went down, hit a few free throws. Is that the kind of stuff he can do when he's not scoring, is, you know, hit the boards like that?
I think before this year, I think it was a little kind of plays that me and Thomas Robinson, you know, and I don't think he forgot that at all. So when his game's not going, and his teams are playing different traffic, that's where he's gonna get points and rebounds to his stats, you know. So he's a beast around the boards and a beast in the paint. And so he's going to find ways to score, and that's what he does. Oh, for sure. For sure. It's always good when you're here. You know, it's a hostile environment. I love playing in environments like this, you know. So they had their time to talk to me when I was warming up and doing the game. So I figured that I had my time, you know, to talk to them a little bit after the game.
Tyshawn, you guys slipped up against Iowa State in Missouri. Now you guys have won two really big road games. What does it do for you guys confidence-wise, kind of in the near for this stretch?
I think this is good for us. Like I said earlier, you know, we don't have to keep fighting these battles to win the league. And like you said, we lost our first two road games. That was pretty tough for us, and we came back and got two more tough ones. So I think that's good for us, and we just got to keep battling and keep getting better, you know, because we still got a couple more tough road games. We still got to play A&M at A&M and Oklahoma State at Oklahoma State. You know, so we still got two tough road games. So we're just going to keep battling and trying to get better every day. And my big man's been playing amazing, so if he keep that up, I think he's going to be tough to beat.
Jeff, did you feel this run coming, your own personal run in the last couple of games?
I don't know.
I felt it.
Yeah, well, I mean, I have the best teammates around. They're with me up all the time. In practice, they're always on. They never let me, you know, get away with it.
Is the game coming easy to you right now?
Yeah, it's all in slow motion.
What block drive or triple double?
I didn't, well, yeah, I noticed after the game, I'm going to get it sooner or later.